Hello and welcome back to another map showcase. Today I'm going to showcase an American map called Hunt Family Farms. So let's head in and take a look at the map. This map is a large map with just two cell points. Yep, two cell points. So let's take a look. We're at the main farmyard here. And as I walk out here, it's also seasons ready. So yeah, as you can see at the top, I have the seasons mod included, so you can see that it's compatible with seasons. I'll be doing that from now on with all the maps, if they are compatible. So yeah, this is how the farm looks like here. We have the main farmyard in the distance there, the main house behind us. Yep, main house here. And there we have a cell point in the distance here. So let's take a look at the map. Yeah, the map is a large map and lots of opportunity to add additional cell points on this map if you want. There are just two cell points, the Shepherd's Farm there, and down here we have the gas station and Mercer Landmark. So this is the spinnery here. So let's take a look. So this is how the map looks like, two cell points, and you can add the animals yourself and additional cell points. The biogas plant you also have to add yourself as well. Yeah, the placeable. So yep. So let's check. These are the cell points here, the Mills Landmark and the Shepherd's Farm, which is the spinnery. So let's see. Standard food types on the map. Yep, standard food types, no additional. So yeah, let's see what machinery is given. We start off in the garage. Yeah, we're given some good machinery here. Three good tractors, the truck. Then we have the harvester, the trailer for the truck. Then the hole master, yeah. Then we have the head up for the harvester, field equipment. Then we have the silo, large grain silo, and a main shop and a farmhouse where we're at. So yeah, let's drive. So zoom out. Put on the frame rates, we're at 60. So good frame rate so far. Yeah, so we're just going to drive down the road and head down the road. So the first cell point is down south. Yeah, frame rate is holding up good at 60. Down here. So yeah, very large map with large fields. So yeah, you can add stuff to the map if you want. There's the first cell point, which is an all-in-one grain cell point. So you have to come down here to sell your grains. Yeah, these roads just take you down to the between the fields. So down here we have the first all-in-one cell point. Yep, in here. So this is the first cell point here. Drive in here. Oops, yeah, I was watching the map there. Yeah, so onwards we continue. We have a long, I'm just going to explore the rest of the map. So yeah, we can just drive around and explore. There's no sawmill, so the sawmill you have to put on as placeable as well. Very basic map. So on this map you just have to add stuff, factories and Yeah, good map, since the fields are so large, you can add like factories and additional sell points, and then you have the biogas plant to add, sawmill to add, placeable sawmill, if there's one. Don't see any trees, you can create a forestry area yourself if you want. So yeah, lots to do on this map, as it's so bare and so little. Yeah, as of now, I'll be adding in the seasons mod so you can see that it works on the maps that come with seasons mod added. Yeah, lots of open area. There's the sell point in the distance there. So yeah, lots of grass, so you could, when you put down the animals, you can cut grass anywhere on the map. Looks like down the road there we have a small patch of forestry. Nope, it's just the road. Yeah, so here we are we have the vehicle shop here. So I'll drive into the vehicle shop and take a look around. There's a farm in the distance there. So here we have the vehicle shop. There's this points there, garage symbol, and we have the main garage here. Yeah, and back there is just parking. See, on the other side of the road we have the spinnery. I'll just keep it slow as we drive in here. Yes, over here we have the spinnery. So yeah, this map has a lot of things you can do on this map to enrich the map. Yeah, so back at the main road here, we're gonna head down. There we have some of the vehicles that we own there, parked there. And here we are back at the farm. Yep, very nice. Let's just take a look at it. Forgot to take a drive into the farm here. Yeah, so here we have the parking garage here, then the silo right here, all the vehicles inside the garage, then we have the silo here, so you just drive around and load and unload here and drive out. Yeah. So overall, a very good map. So yeah, I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time when there's another new map to be showcased. Until then, bye for now. I'll see you next time. And if you enjoyed this video, please be sure to subscribe and like the video. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.